And so the idea was tossed around to paint this street scene off the side of the building. And I wasn't really comfortable with that situation.